cheaply confess and possibly digress that despicable murder is not my sin. Unable to act when emasculated or when blazing anger burned beneath my skin. I was not of sound mind and body with you. Even you proclaimed I was too perceptive. I had no forceful basis to disagree. But still I could say you were unreceptive. You spoke truth statements of which I could not stand. Then go on to analyze even blunder. You could rapidly strike me down like light. When your flaming anger sounded like thunder. I could have sharply hammered a nail through the front of your creasing, exquisite skull, and in your cerebral and reflective brain, but that process would make you severely dull. I love parts of you that I can tolerate. But it irritates me when we disagree. So lovely, sweetheart, I hope you do not mind. I got an operative lobotomy. Now I do not worry about anything. I simply run around the squared away house. Those times it is difficult to think, but I have a gorgeous, agreeable spouse. I took emergency money from the bank, for I figured it was better than dying. Now you do not yell as articulately. Now I am never disinclined or lying. You are a cunning beauty without the beast. With just a few scrapes and a small injection, changing my once sinister outlook on life, and I keep a noticeable erection. Not as agile and smart, but there are no hard arguments to lament. I am perfectly content in the present. As ever whacked, resent is a non-event. I love parts of you that I can tolerate. Irritates me when we disagree. So lovely, sweetheart.